and wicked beautiful. Again, a 16-month-old F3 Lycan Shepherd from the Lycan Shepherd Project. So is the little puppy Ookla and Wicket's brother Toki. First time eating watermelon here. I don't know if she's ever had it before, but this is her first time here. And you can see she likes it. So did Ookla. It was his first exposure to it as well, the puppy.